Now, Josh, in our athletic segment, we're obviously talking about sprinters. Now, tell me, what makes a great sprinter? I mean, we're talking fast muscle, twitch fibres, aren't we?
Yeah, certainly. Explosivity. That's what sprinting's all about. So a lot of that's genetically predetermined, of course.
And it's a natural thing, of course. I mean, I could work out all day, and obviously I'm a natural athlete myself. But I'm never going to be...